semble que de toute façon, la notion même de justice fonctionne à l'intérieur de la société de classe comme revendication du côté de la classe opprimée et comme justification du côté de la classe oppressive.
I don't agree with that.
Et dans une société sans classe, je ne suis pas sûr qu'on ait encore à utiliser cette notion de justice.
Yeah. Here I really disagree. I think that there is a sort of an absolute basis. If you press me too hard, I'll be in trouble because I can't sketch it out. But some sort of an absolute basis ultimately residing in fundamental human qualities in terms of which a real notion of justice is grounded. And I think that our existing systems of justice can't, I think it's too hasty to characterize our existing systems of justice as merely systems of class oppression. I don't think that they are that. I think that they embody systems of class oppression, and they embody elements of other kinds of oppression. But they also embody a kind of a groping towards the true humanly valuable concept of justice and decency and love and kindness and sympathy and so on, which I think are real.